Sí.
¿Quién es mi?
Hi.
Hi.
Who are you today?
Who are you today?
Just me.
Just you today?
Just me.
See, I was kind of hoping for Madonna.
You know I don't do Madonna.
Thought you'd try for me.
How much?
How much will you try for me? I don't know that.
No. How much are you going to pay me?
Oh, darling, I don't pay you.
Oh, for Madonna, you'd have to pay.
But how much am I going to work for you? Is that what you're wondering? Because I can work awfully hard, or not at all.
I'm not really sure what you mean by that.
Well, they don't call you, darling. They call me.
Okay.
I've had a lot of requests from Madonna.
I only do vintage.
Ah, what about vintage with that? Pointy bra.
Not vintage enough.
Oh.
So, no, you know my rules.
Mm-hmm. I just thought that after last night, you could expand your repertoire.
Why? You're acting like I'm special or something.
Oh, you're not.
I know, that's what I'm saying. So why should I do any favors?
Well, it's not a favor.
Okay.
It's whether or not you want to be important.
No offense, but you and I both know that's a little horse crap.
What?
I've been getting more clients than all the other ladies combined.
No, I book you more clients than all the other ladies.
No, I bring in more clients than all the ladies combined. You gotta remind you that it's through a website and they pick via picture.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
What does that have to do with you?
So you're bluffing.
Half you bitches don't look like your picture. You certainly don't.
Yes, I do.
Photoshop does wonders for her.
Does it?
It does. It's kept me in business. Well, let's get back to us.
No, because when you talk like that, it kind of doesn't make you...
Oh, did I hurt your feelings?
No, I just think you're a dick.
What are you gonna do about it?
This feels like some sort of game. What do you even like? Is this your version of foreplay? What the fuck? Tugging on my shirt? It's like the unsexiest crap ever, and you're being creepy?
No, I've seen how much weight you can.
Oh, okay.
You should do Lady Gaga. You know, big costumes. Boots.
Why are you being like this? Why are you even acting like this? It's not even like you.
Is it not?
No, it's not, actually.
You know me so well.
Yeah, I do.
You got me too excited yesterday.
You got me so excited yesterday.
Good, I'm glad I had that effect.
I was hoping you'd have the same effect again. So.
And what's in it for me?
Employment. I thought I made it very clear.
Yeah. No.
No? You don't want employment? Okay. Leave.
What do you want?
What do you want?
I want last night. With Madonna.
I don't do Madonna.
Great. That is the door. Try, darling. You pretend for a living. Pretend with me.
Nope. Piss off.
All right.
Don't go. Come back. You need the money. Come back.
I would never. I don't need the money enough.
But what about Ava Gardner? Convince him of something else. Talk him into something.
How about Mae West?
Mae West? Are you a comedian then? Are you funny? You don't strike me as very funny.
That's odd. You were laughing quite a bit last night.
Well,
come up and see me sometime.
It's good. mouthful?
It might sound a little more like this.
That's good.
Yeah,
that's good.
How about Kathleen Turner?
How about Kathleen Turner?
No.
No?
She's not sexy.
China Blue?
Who?
China Blue.
China who?
Blue.
Blue?
No.
No? I know Mae West got pretty dirty.
She did.
How dirty are you willing to get?
How dirty do you want to get? Why me? Why not one of the other girls?
I'm tired of the other girls. Your potential. The other girls, one, two characters. You, there's more. I want to see what your true potential is.
She did.
Did Mae enjoy it?
She did.
It's good. It's good. So what's on the menu for tonight?
What's the request?
We have a contract, an agreement, and you'll give me what I want, because I have what you want.
And what's that?
I'm the only one in this town that'll let you play characters. You don't have an acting career outside of me.
Bullshit.
Oh, I'm sorry. What talent agent are you with? What big director is taking you out to lunch? What big premieres do you have to be at?
Why is it that you're rejoicing in my lack of success?
Because I can take you there.
Because I can take you there. I can put you with clients that are in the business.
I can get you seen.
I can get you seen.
I can change your life.
Change your life.
Would you like that?
Would you like that?
Oh, I know I can trust you.
Have I broken your trust before? Or have I not just showered you with appointments, brought you income, brought you a steady line of characters, giving you your dream?
This is not my dream.
No, but I know what it is.
I know it is, though.
And what's
that? Make it happen.
What do you know about my dreams?
You want to be an actress.
I want to be an actress. Not just girl number five in the horror film that flashes her tits.
I wouldn't do that anyway.
You want Breakfast at Tiffany's. Joe Silver's my best customer.
The biggest producer in Hollywood.
The biggest producer in Hollywood. I choose the girl, when, where. And you wouldn't believe what he has for Madonna.
Do you know who she started?
You know who she started.
I guess you're going to tell me.
I'd rather show you. It's your choice, dear. After all, it's your career. You're a big star. You get to pick. But I'd fuck me. Point if you don't want me. That's your fucking job. It's to make me feel like it's your idea. So do your fucking job!
You know, just when I was about to do it, you had to go asshole mode, didn't you?
I was just kidding.
Just playing around.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Can we start again?
Let's start over.
But I need to be off your lap.
Then you have to take this off.
Okay.
Sing? Yes.
Yes.
What song? What about Like a Virgin?
That sounds perfect.
Okay. Do I get a kiss first?
No, you have to earn it.
Kiss it.
Sing. Now you're having fun.
I have a terrible voice. I have a terrible voice. I'm just being honest.
But you'll make up for it with your incredible
song. Oh, well, thank you.
Just a chorus.
You are stubborn. Wow.
I thought you knew me.
I do, yeah.
You're the one who wants to be a star. A vintage star.
Like a virgin.
Like a virgin.
Sing with me. Like a virgin.
Like a virgin. For the very first time.
I don't want to do it anymore. changed my mind.
Your mind?
No, I changed my mind.
Your mind?
No. I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
You are.
Like a virgin.
Like a virgin.
No!
For the very first time.
I'm gonna hit you. Go fuck yourself.
You'll be back.
Doubtful. And by the way, you're a shit lover.
By the way, fired.
By the way, good.